talking about them fragrance. So we love talking about them fragrance. Yeah, let's bring it in the fragrance.
Hey, sexy crew.
15 minutes to get this natural beat fall look. Trying to use chopsticks. I think I've got it. Let me see. Mexico, this is a travel vlog. Good morning, sexy crew. The light is perfect over here. Look, y'all see the difference under the tree? Look, look, look. Then look. Y'all see the difference? The sun is shining here in New York City, sexy. Hey, sexy. Hey, sexy. Welcome back to another realistic New York City lifestyle vlog. Thanks for clicking on my channel. Y'all already know the vibes. We about to have some fun in this vlog, sexy. When I say some fun, we about to have some fun. It's gonna be fun of me. I don't know if it's gonna be fun of y'all. I hope so, but it's gonna be fun of me. I can't wait to show my sexy crew the packages I received. I can't wait to show y'all the vibes, sexy. The full vibes, because as y'all can see, your girl has on her all black once again. A hoodie at that, because it is fairly chilly here in New York City. So I just wanted to give y'all an intro, sexy. Let y'all know the vibes. We about to go to BJ's. We about to do a little full shopping. This is gonna be a full vlog. Yeah, this is gonna be a full vlog, sexy. We're gonna get into the full decor. We're gonna get into the full foods. It's gonna be a whole vibe. Good morning. So, right now we waiting for the Uber. We waiting for the Uber, sexy. Yeah, the Uber. Yeah, you heard me right. The Uber. I'd say public transportation. Depends on certain place, certain stores, certain locations I go to. We probably get on public plant. We probably, most likely, get on public transportation later on in this vlog when we go do some more full decor shopping. But right now we're gonna go get this full food, sexy. So come with you, girl, to BJ's and enjoy the New York City vibes.
Got the whole world in your hands, but you still reaching out for me. Ooh, why you love me too? I'm nothing like you. Opposite of holiness was what I was, but I'm to you. See my soul and could you see why? Got my head high, cause you see I.
Put my head till you see me. Oh, what's up, cause you keep me.
And I'm better, I'm better. No longer what I used to be, better.
Yesterday, today, I let him hold my hand and I follow all his plans.
should do. All of them he took. Now I lift my eyes to the sky like it's 4th July. So I'm good, even lay my life for the Adonai.
Sexy. We made it to BJ's. Got lights and stuff in here. You pushing? Sexy. We made it to BJ's. I'm looking for some fall vibes. Some fall cozy foods. It's cooling down outside, so we need to warm up inside. Y'all know the vibes? As soon as you walk in, they have the treats for us. Look, sexy. As soon as we walk in, Halloween treats. Treats that I probably don't need. Treats. But they have the, you know, I was talking to the sexy crew. Oh, now he like apples. I like pears. I like pears.
Second, every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Say if you want that bitch, put your hands up high. Hands up high, hands up high. Turn the lights down right now. Put me in the booth. I'm talking about
cozy vibes. Movie night, cozy vibes, you know? Let's see what else they got, sexy. They got Halloween pumpkins out of one. Is it too early though? It's not even October. Huh? Oh, shoot. Look. This is actually too cute. I'm annoyed. I'm annoyed. Cute the core. This is cute. Babe, you like stuff like this. You like that. The skull head. See, I never come this way. I always go around. I never come this way to look at the Yankee candles. But why are these just so expensive? Let me smell some. Let's see. This is real quick. Let's see. This is called Woodland Weekend Memories. Y'all know I love a good vacation candle. My fucking phone. Exactly. This one smells just like Thanksgiving already. Let me see. They smell good though. I'm not gonna front. Settle. Why does it smell like this? I'm not. Sexy. We are actually waiting on a BBW package right now. So I need to get away from the candles. Literally. That's probably gonna be in the vlog. Cause I definitely ordered some full candles. So handsome, I'm not coming down that aisle with you. You heard me? I'm not coming over there. He's looking at toys for the grandbabies already. Cause you know they're gonna cater to Christmas and all that other stuff. I need to look at clothes for the kids. More for the kids, sexy, not for me, more for the kids, but I'm loving this white sweater. Look. And I don't know if y'all can see, it's like that fuzzy material. I'm loving the sweater for $16.99. And it's all furry. I just sold the sexy food, see? I beat you because I already know you was going to say something. Like, but you stopped over here. I'm like, this is different. Like, the kids need stuff too. But I was looking at the sweater for me. This boy keep asking me for sweatshirts. $14.99. From BJ's, obviously, right? Obviously, I made it back safely. Thank God. I think I want to give y'all a BJ's haul. I haven't did a grocery haul. I think maybe all summer we haven't did a grocery haul. So I want to show y'all the full vibes. A few new things. A few things that's the same, especially if you're OG here. So yeah, Domino's back there sniffing my bags. Domino, get out my bags, have a seat. No, sit down, sit. Don't be sniffing all over my food. He like, I know something in there for me. But I really, lately we changed Domino's diet. If you are new here to my channel, my dog's name is Domino. And we changed his diet. We've just been giving him like white rice mixed with veggies, mixed with tuna, mixed with lamb, mixed with
beef, but we stopped giving him the dog food, and he's getting older, so I feel like his diet has to change. Just like when we get older, our diet should change. I feel like his diet needs to change. But I feel like he smells the stuff that he eats, so that's why he's sniffing all over my food. But get away from my food, dog. Yeah, sit your butt down. So, I'm just taking everything out. So, I'll be like, give y'all an overview and like briefly show y'all the vibes. I have things stocked right here. In the kitchen, big box of Oodle Noodles. So, Sexy, school started back here in New York City last week. So I picked up a lot of things, like my grandson can pack for lunch. I got some apples and got him some cookies and things of that nature that we can pack up and send it off with him to lunch. I needed to stock up on a few things as well, like aluminum foil. I needed my aluminum foil. I needed some kitchen garbage bags. I needed to stock up on paper plates, because y'all know your girl got a big family and I don't be want to wash a lot of dishes. That's just the truth. I also stocked up on some more aluminum pans. I have paper towel. I have toilet paper. I'm gonna go shopping later on in the week because I do need some more detergent, some more fabric softener. So I'm gonna do that later on in the week. This was mainly for the fall vibes, for the groceries, to see what's new that we're gonna be eating this fall and see what was new inside BJ's. I showed y'all the pumpkins they had inside BJ's. They was looking really, really cute. I love the one that you can keep forever. Like if I had a home, I would have purchased that pumpkin that I'm gonna put right here to remind y'all what I was showing you inside BJ's. Like it was a pretty huge pumpkin and I could already see the vibes putting the lights inside the pumpkin. But yeah, I feel like my apartment is too small. I don't have any storage room. So that's something that wouldn't work for me in my home. But we will be getting a pumpkin. Like, I have a grandbaby in my home. I have a semi-year-old in my home. And I like to give him the vibes. I like to show him the vibes. But right now, let me stop talking. Let me take this stuff out. And then I'm going to give y'all an overview and show y'all what I purchased. Not a lot of shit. sexy. I lay all the food out. Everything. Everything is laid out. Took them out the bag. Took them out the car. And yeah. Let me show y'all the fall grocery. The fall grocery vibes. Okay, sexy. We're going to start. Matter of fact, we're going to start here. We're going to start right here. I got these chocolate chip cookies. And I also got a box of assorted chips, Fritos. And I got cases of water. I think that was it. I showed y'all everything that I had to stock up on as far as the aluminum foil, aluminum pans, the garbage bags. I already showed y'all that. I had to stock up. I needed some more. So, let's start on this side. Sexy. Let's start here. So, I purchased some chicken broth. I love my chicken broth, especially for the cooler temperatures. I make a lot of soups. And I use chicken broth for a lot of different meals that I make. I feel like it brings out the flavor. Like when I'm making my rice, when I'm making my mac and cheese, I use chicken broth instead of just plain water. That's a hint, sexy, a tip. When you're making your mac and cheese or you're making some yellow rice, some white rice, use chicken broth. 100% natural, non-GMO, a vibe. It brings the flavor out. I'm telling my sexy crew. In the back, I just got a big tub of some white vinegar. I need my white vinegar to clean my meats, to clean my veggies, to make my salads. I have some cooking oil here. I have some creamer, coffee. This is the Foyges. This is the classic roast. I have the Larry's seasoning salt. Sexy. I'm an old G. Like, again, I stick to certain things because it works in my favor. Like, Larry's is a little salty if you use too much. But if you use just the right amount, it makes your food taste amazing. I just got some black pepper. I love my garlic, sexy. I'm just being lazy because I got the crushed garlic already by Spice World. This comes in clutch. A whole vibe. I picked up some sharp cheddar cheese. I also picked up a bag of fish sticks for them days when I'm lazy. I might not feel like cooking, sexy. We all get like that sometimes. Might not feel like cooking. I picked up some vanilla extract, something that I ran out of, something I also needed to stock up on. Black pepper too, I needed to stock up on. I got two things of creamy peanut butter from Skippy. I have my organic sweet peppers. I love sweet peppers to put in my salad, sexy. To put in almost everything. It just brings a lot of flavor out. I got these box of cookies here. Lona Doom cookies. My OGs supposed to know about them cookies, the shortbread cookies. A vibe. Sometimes I just be wanting something to snack on, and that's mainly for me. I might share with my grandbaby, but mainly for me when I'm just in the mood for something sweet. And that's not often. I'm not a sweet girl. I'm more of a spice, salt and spice girl. I'm not a sweet girl. So these will last me forever. Like, I will have those for months. I picked up a box of Sazerac. I got some barbecue sauce by Sweet Baby Ray's. I also picked up some light tuna, some tuna fish, thing of flour. I got some turkey bacon because I know my grandson was fiending because he didn't have none in a minute. And I also bought some herbal tea. I still got to go tea shopping, sexy, because y'all know I like my vanilla chai and I like my peppermint tea. But I bought this in a bundle because I be tired of running out my teas.
I really be needing my tea in the morning. Like the coffee drinkers need their coffee, I need my tea, sexy. I also got some corned beef hash. I got this raw cane sugar, brown sugar, sexy. This bag of brown sugar will last me for about 2 months. 6 pound sugar in a raw brown sugar. It's a great, great sugar if you're not looking to, you don't want to add too much sugar into your food, your tea, your coffee. I also bought some honey. This is the gentle strain to preserve the natural Poland honey. I got some spaghetti sauce right here. This is a traditional sauce. Y'all already know ragu. Under the spaghetti sauce, sexy. I purchased a case of Snapple for my grandson. This is the mini. It comes 24 and different flavors. What's the flavors? Y'all know I can't see without my glasses. Snapple apple, kiwi strawberry. Those are only two? Snapple apple and kiwi strawberry, sexy. I also picked up a bag of flounder. I love me a nice fish, especially a nice baked fish with a lot of veggies. That is definitely a full meal, sexy. Like, I got some Hellmann's. I got a box of honey bunch of oats. I purchased the Land O'Lakes butter with canola oil, 2 in a pack. And I also got a box of spaghetti. And this is what just dropped. I picked up these pretzel crisp bites, honey mustard. I'm so eager. These are mine as well. I'm so eager to see how those taste. That's going to be a good snack for later. And over here on my washing machine, I have a big box of popcorn for them full evening movie nights. We got the popcorn. I also picked up a bag of pears and also picked up a bag of apples, some polar red apples. I'm gonna cut them up, slice them up, and put it in a Ziploc for my grandson to take to school. And here, I picked up a few meats. I still have to pick up a few more, but I do have a few meats in my freezer already, so I didn't need the OD. And I also put some meat in the sink right here because it was dripping. That was chopped meat and Frank's. Some chopped meat and some Frank's. But I just picked up 2 packs of legs and a pack of steak. Let me put this down. And a pack of steak, sexy. And I also got 2 packs of lamb. I can't wait for these. Oh my gosh, they look so good. Ooh, I think I'm going to, let me tell y'all, I feel like making a lamb tonight. I usually don't cook the day I go grocery shopping. But I'm like craving some lamb and a cucumber salad. Cause I have leftovers from yesterday, from Sunday's dinner. So I'm like, the kids could eat that, you know? And I can make me a nice lamb and a cucumber salad. And I haven't had a cucumber salad in like 3 days. I gave it a rest because I was eating it like crazy. So I gave it a rest, but I'm like, I want some now with a nice piece of lamb. Oh my gosh. Amazing. So I have to put this stuff away. So let's put this stuff away, sexy. Not a
my own best friend. Me, myself, and my body in the end. That's what I found out. And it ain't no need to cry. I think about it from now on. I'm gonna be my own best friend. If I be myself.
That there are lies, bad as you are, you stick around, and I just don't know why.
If I was your man,
baby, you
never worry about
what I do.
I'd be coming home
back to you every night, doing you right.
You're the type of woman,
deserve good things.
This for the diamond,
head for the rain.
Hey, sexy. So, I'm done with putting the groceries away. Grocery shopping is a lot of work. Like, we shop, pick things up, lift it again, put it on the register, lift it again, put it in the car, lift it again, bring it upstairs. And I live upstairs, not like I'm coming right into my garage. But even if I was going right into my garage, I would still have to lift it, bring it in the house, and then put all that shit away. So it's a lot of work shopping, but I'm blessed that I'm able to provide food and essentials for my family. So we're not gonna complain, but we all gonna just say it is a lot of work. So now, sexy, like I said earlier, I'm about to season my lamb and put them just in the oven. I was gonna like broil them on top of the oven. Or I should say grill them on top of the oven. But I decided to season them up and throw them bad boys inside of the oven on 350. But we gotta season them up real well.
Yeah, yeah. Baby, I just don't get it. Do you enjoy being hurt? I know you smell the perfume, the makeup on the shirt. You don't believe his stories. You know that there are lies, bad as you are, you stick around, and I just don't know why.
If I was your man,
baby, you
never worry about what I do.
Nice and clean, sexy. Now, I'm seasoning them up.
Thank you.
So you the way love supposed to be. Baby, you should let me love you, love you, love you, love you. Yeah. Listen, your true beauty's description looks so good that it hurts. You're a dime plus 99, and it's a shame. Don't even know what you're worth. Everywhere you go, they stop and stare, cause you're bad and it shows. From your head to your toes, out of control. Baby, you know.
Oh, what you mean?
Baby, you
never worry about
what I do.
I be coming home
back to you every night, doing you right.
The type of woman
deserves good things.
Not just butter make everything taste better, but garlic makes everything taste better. Everything.
Baby, I just don't get it. Do you enjoy being hurt? I know you smell the perfume, the makeup on the shirt. You don't believe his stories. You know that there are lies. Bad as you are, you stick around, and I just don't know why.
But what's your man?
Baby, you
never worry about
what I do.
I think I've been home
back to you every night, doing you right.
You're the type of woman
deserve good things.
This for the diamonds,
a head for the ring.
Baby, you're a star.
I just wanna show you you are. You should let me love you. Let me be the one to give you everything you want and need. A baby, good love and protection. Make me your selection. Show you the way love's supposed to be. Baby, you should let me love you, love you, love you, love you.
Sexy, all seasons. All
description.
Now
looks so good that it hurts. You're a dime plus 99, and it's a shame.
Don't now I'm gonna cover the lamb for about an hour, and then I'm gonna cook it uncovered for another maybe 45 minutes. Maybe 45 minutes. So cook time, we say 2 hours. If you like your food well done, if you like it medium rare, I say about 1 hour and 15 minutes in the oven. But I like mine well done, so I'm gonna cook it 1 hour covered and 1 hour uncovered.
Thank you.
open it again. Sexy, how you say it?
2 hours later.
Nah, sexy, really. It's been about 1 hour and 45 minutes later. This is how the lamb came out. I made some peas. And I made some yellow rice. And I also made a cucumber salad. I'm gonna show y'all the cucumber salad. I'm about to fix our plate. The kids, like I said, they got barbecue chicken, yellow rice with broccoli because that was dinner last night. And I, like I said, I was just craving lamb. I really, really wanted some lamb. So you know now my man wants some lamb too. Y'all know the vibes. But I'm eating mine with my cucumber salad. But I'm about to make his plate, make my plate. Then I'm going to show y'all the vibes. This is Hamo's plate. Honey lamb, yellow rice, and peas. A conversational starter. This is my Sunday. Sexy. This is my lamb and my cucumber salad. I basically just put some red peppers, sweet red peppers, sweet orange peppers, a white onion, cucumbers, a little seasoning, tossed it with some vinegar. Now I'm about to sprinkle some cheese on top and my favorite salad dressing. Let me see if my sexy crew be listening. Let me see if y'all remember my OGs. What is my favorite salad dressing, sexy? Comment down below. Thank you.
means to stand up for what you believe in, to wear your pride on your sleeve. This is a call to the ones who put family above fortune and always have their neighbors.
Hey, sexy. So today is Tuesday, September 10th. Happy Tuesday, sexy. So, your girl been doing a lot. Your girl has been doing a lot. So the schedule has changed since school started back up. So, yeah. Long story short, the schedule has changed since school started back up. So, I'm a little overwhelmed, a little flustered. Hence the why I got my fan. And I turned the AC off so it won't drown me out, sexy, because the AC is a little loud out here. I came in from work about maybe 2 hours ago. I started cooking dinner. I'm making a chili. Look, I came in right from dinner. See, y'all, I told you I'm overwhelmed. Came in right from work and made a chili. I already have yellow rice that I made yesterday. So what I have to do is steam some broccoli. I have some peas left. That's how I had y'all. I had y'all like this. Let me see. I messed up the position. Yeah, sexy. I had some peas, a little bit of peas. Well, it wouldn't be enough to feed the whole family. So, yeah. I started the vlog out yesterday, going to BJ's. I was outside. I was doing a lot. So, I didn't really give y'all a proper intro. So, hey, sexy. Hey, sexy. Welcome back to another New York City lifestyle vlog. I call myself here on YouTube, Lakeisha Sexy 40 Plus. All my friends call me Keish or Sexy. Well, my man only call me Sexy. Sexy. This is gonna be a fun vlog. Like I did say when we first started out this vlog, I ordered a lot of things for the children for school. But I also ordered the home, some fall decor. I ordered myself some fall essentials. So this is gonna be a cute vlog. This is gonna be a fun vlog. Some might be like, nah, you're making me spend money. I don't know about how much fun it is. But I love vlogs as such. I love when my girls here put me on to the affordable items. Like, I love the vibe, sexy. I love the vibes. I'm waiting for one more package to complete this part of my haul that I'm about to give my sexy crew. However, I have two packages out there, but it won't be delivered until tomorrow. That would give us the fashion fall vibes. So this vlog is gonna be all about fall relatable items. Foods, essentials, school items for the children, some fall essentials for myself. I ordered a couple of fashion pieces. I ordered some fragrance. My OGs know I'm laughing. I ordered something tech as well. I haven't showed anything tech here on my channel for a while. I ordered something tech. I believe that's here, what I'm about to show my sexy crew. I have it sitting in front of me. Let me show y'all. I have it sitting in front of me. So I'm about to show my sexy crew all the items that I have in front of me. And hopefully the last item that I wanted to show y'all today will be here before I finish filming for the day. That'll be amazing. And then I can show y'all tomorrow when the other packages come, I can show y'all the rest of the packages. And we are supposed to be going to TJ Maxx. I'm sorry, not TJ Maxx, to Target in this vlog as well, Sexy. By the way, Sexy, thank you for all the love. In my last video, my OGs, y'all be showing a lot of love. I really, really, truly appreciate y'all. Linda, I seen the question you asked for me to ask the gods, and you already know it's on the top of my list. I would definitely be asking that question. That question is up next. And it is a very great question to ask. So I'm eager to see how my man, and how of some of the other fellas might respond to the question. So just know I see your question, and it will be asked when I do get 5 minutes with the fellas. And I don't know if that's gonna be in this vlog or the next vlog, but it's coming soon, real soon. If you are new here and you don't know what I'm speaking about, you should watch the last video that I uploaded. That video got really, really interesting, really, really heated. So I do like a little portion in my vlog, in some of my vlogs, where I get my man, male perspectives on different topics, most likely relationships. But we hit on everything, right? So lately, I've been getting male's perspective. A couple of our friends have got involved with the male perspective portion of my vlogs. And when I tell my Sexy Crew, it got heated in the last vlog, Sexy. It got really, really heated. Somebody even got slapped. If you didn't watch that vlog, make sure you go back and watch that vlog, because that vlog got interesting, Sexy. So, yeah, in some of my vlogs, I take my man or some of my male friends and I bring them here and we pick their brain and we get their perspective on how they look at different things, because we all know women and men are totally different. So it's good for us as women to get a male's perspective on a lot of different things and different topics, and vice versa. I feel like they should listen to women and hear how women think and how women feel, because they don't know, because they're not women. Just like we're not men, we can't really understand how they might look at certain situations. So I incorporated that in my vlogs. And it's been going good. It's been going really, really good. Like I said in my last video, and I'll say it again, if you have any questions that you might want a male perspective on, please comment down below and let me know, because I will be asking the questions to these men. And we're talking about matured men, not little boys. We trying to hear the matured men, male perspective of different things in this world. But like I said, mainly hitting on relationships. So yeah, Sexy, I just wanted to say that. But let me show my Sexy Crew what I've ordered. So let me start with the book bag, because I have a quick story about the book bag. I don't want to take it all the way out of the plastic. And let me tell y'all why. So, I'm gonna pop a couple pictures here. I ordered 3 book bags. I ordered 2 Nike book bags, and I ordered 1 Sonic book bag for my grandson. The 2 Nike book bags was for my big boys. The Sonic was for my grandbaby, right? So, I ordered from Amazon. So they have this thing when you order your product, and you don't get it by a certain date, you can request a refund. That's exactly what happened, Sexy. So, I didn't get the book bags by the date that they said I was going to get the book bag. And they told me, like, say if I was supposed to get the book bag by the 3rd, September 3rd, I didn't get the book bag. And they said, if you don't get it by September 3rd, the next day, which would be September 4th, request a refund. So I went on to request a redelivery because I want my boys to have their book bags, right? I went on, they said they can't redeliver, they only can issue a refund. So I'm like, okay. They issue my refund same day. Incredible service. Shout out to Amazon. So when they refunded my money, I replaced the order for the same exact book bags because I wanted them book bags. Like I said, I'm putting them up here. This is one of the book bags. This is the other book bag. And this is the Sonic book bag. So I showed y'all two Nike book bags and one Sonic book bag. And they refunded me for all three of the book bags because I placed the order at the same time. And I reordered the book bags because I wanted the book bags for my kids. So, Sexy, blessings to me, right? Because now I have two sets of book bags. So, luckily, this one is not the same one that I just showed you. That's the one that I really originally ordered first. And then when I had to reorder, I ordered another book bag similar to the first one. And then the second one, which is the blue Nike one that I showed, that one, I ordered the same one. And then the Sonic, I ordered the same one. So now, they all have two book bags. So, shout out to Amazon. And I will be, that's why I didn't want to take this one out the plastic, because I want to tuck it away in my closet. And I don't want it to get all dusty. These apartments get dusty. I don't want it to get dusty, so I'm going to keep it in the plastic. But I have to give y'all a quick story on the book bag and how I basically got free book bags, Sexy. I basically bought one and got the other one for free. And when I tell my Sexy crew, I'm opening the box, so I can show y'all the next thing. But when I tell my Sexy crew, the book bags was already 44% off because I ordered it Labor Day. I ordered it the day before Labor Day. And they was having incredible sales. So the Nike book bag was already like 44% off. So I gotta spill. I know what I ordered, but I don't know what's in this box. This is the tech item I wanted to show my Sexy crew. So I'm gonna put a better picture on the side of the screen to show my Sexy crew. But this is the Mini Mic Pro. And it's supposed to be two in, oh yep, it's two in here, and then it's the charger in here. I'm also gonna put the price on the screen because I forget the price offhand, and they don't have a paper inside the box. So I'll just put the screen on the, I'll put the price on the screen as well, Sexy. But I ordered a Mini Mic Pro that's compatible with iPhones, iPads, MacBook, portable. I love it already because it's so portable. But I got this because a lot of times when I'm filming outside, I notice when I'm going back to edit, I really don't like the audio. I feel like we are struggling to hear, and I don't like that. So I seen a lot of my girlies here on YouTube, and they had this. They had one of these, and they'll clip it on whatever top that they have on. So, your girl is definitely going to see if I compare it to my iPhone, which I should be able to which I should be able to. And I'm also going to test it out. I'm definitely going to test it out. So tomorrow's, like, the next clip, tomorrow's portion of this vlog, I'm definitely going to be wearing a mic just to see the vibes. See if it's a clearer audio. Even when I'm getting New York City vibes, I feel like it will help a lot. So, yeah. So, I got these two packages yesterday, but I've been trying to wait for the rest of my packages so I could be able to just give a nice little collective haul on the things we love and sexy. When I say we love, we love. I bought some more fragrance, right? So, I've been hearing a lot about the dupe from Amazon, the Baccarat dupe. And I got it, sexy. I sprayed it and everything. Y'all know I'm not gonna lie to y'all. But look at the packaging, sexy. Y'all see how the packaging, it came in this bubble wrap, which I love. The packaging was very thoughtful. And I love the way it really, like, this is how the real Baccarat comes. Of course, the quality of the packaging is way better, but I love the imitation that is given. So we see, look. And it's not called Baccarat Rouge 540. It's called Baraka Rouge 540. Sexy. So I was reading the reviews, right, on Amazon. I always read reviews anytime I purchase anything, even with clothing, because I want to see if I should get my regular size or should I go up a size. So I read the reviews, right? Also want to see about the quality, if it's cheap material. So I opened it up yesterday and I sprayed some on the box. I sprayed some all over my arm, right? So the initial smell, I'm gonna go back to what I read in the reviews, right? I know I got sidetracked because I smelled this and I'm like, okay. And I sprayed it yesterday. That's a good sign. I sprayed it yesterday. So, and it came right into my face as soon as I opened it up, sexy. The imitation bottle is on point. Imitation bottle is on point. So sitting in the fragrance collection, it's gonna look like it's the Baccarat, you know? It's a great imitation. So, when I was reading the reviews, right, someone wrote, I say like seven different ones, and someone was like, when you first apply it, it's giving an alcohol smell. It's like you just spraying alcohol. But she also continued on to say, when it sits, it smells on point, like Baccarat, right? So, I'm not trying to piggyback off of what she said, but she gave a great review because that's exactly what it's giving, right? When I first sprayed it, which I'm about to spray it now, I couldn't wait to spray it again. I couldn't wait to do this part of the video today. I was at work thinking about doing this part for y'all just so I could do this. I miss stuff. So like right now. Whew. So right now, right? If you was to smell it sexy, you'll be like, nah, this is not it. Especially a Baccarat queen. She gonna be like, this is not it, right? Now we're gonna just let her marinate and we're gonna let her sit. And I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna let y'all know what's sexy. This is a great dupe. And I smelt a few of the Baccarat dupes and they wasn't hitting for me. I gave all of them away. I re-gifted them to other people. And this one I'm keeping. I'm keeping. Sexy, when I tell you, a whole vibe, a whole sexy vibe is like right now when I smell it, I'm not gonna front. It's like, y'all should have seen me yesterday. I was upset. I'm like, why? I kept, I'm like, maybe 20 minutes in, I have to check my food, sexy, but maybe 20 minutes in. Sexy, like 20 minutes in, like even still now, I'm not gonna front, I don't like it, but like smelling the box after it's been sitting, they got the dupe on point, perfect. The smell down is perfect. The initial smell, I'm like, like, if you're in the store trying it on, you're going to automatically be like, nah, I don't want that. I don't want that. And then you're going to get home, and you're going to keep smelling it, and you're going to be like, ooh, I like. That's the vibes it's giving. Everything that I'm mentioning, I will definitely link down in the description box. So make sure you go look in the description box below, because I will be linking all the goodies, sexy. I would definitely link it for my sexy crew. And y'all know I'm not getting sponsored to talk about this stuff. I just genuinely love sharing things with my sexy crew. No gatekeeping over here at all. So, sexy, this is a whole OG. And I didn't open this one because I already know how it smells and it's giving a full vibe, sexy. That Baccarat. If y'all don't know, if you never smelled Baccarat, if you never owned Baccarat Rouge 540, it is a great scent. It is a universal scent. You can wear it summer, fall, winter, spring. You can wear it anytime. That scent is a lovely scent. A lovely scent. It's overrated because everyone speaks about it, but it's a great, great scent, sexy. So this OG, yeah, I know my OGs. Y'all like, did you buy more fragrance? Did you get some more fragrance? Lakeisha, shame on you. Nah, shame on you, because I already let y'all know, your girl is a fragrance whore. I love the fragrance, sexy, and fall is here. The fall is here. You heard? We need some scents. We need some scents. We need some scents. So this is Princess by Rera Wang. My OGs, y'all know the vibes. I already know y'all know the vibes. How much you gotta say hello? Cause they see you.
Hello, sexy crew.
They can't see your face, but they see you.
My bag is clean?
Nope, not yet. I'm still, I told you that FedEx got it. I'm still waiting for my FedEx package. Ooh, why the bottle look like a princess? Ooh. So, New York vibes. The mic is gonna come in handy for that, right? Oh wait, y'all gotta see the details. If y'all don't know about the Princess by Rera Wang, y'all have to see. Look at the top of this bottle. Top of this bottle is giving the queen cap, the princess hat, the princess queen vibes. So I haven't smelled it in a long, long time, sexy. Oh, wait. How'd this go? Oh. So I don't have a whole cat. It just had, it really, it's really a crown. Y'all see? Too cute. We're gonna spray this on the other arm. See if it smell like how I remember. Oh my gosh. Mmm. This is a nice fall vibe. The heart-shaped bottle. The purple. Light, is it like a light purple? It's really, really a vibe. I forgot how to smell. So let me see. It's giving a girly, soft sweater vibe. Like, now the fall come, we start putting on our light sweaters. It's giving that vibe. It's giving that vibe. It will smell amazing sprayed into a sweater. And you could tell that it would linger. It's giving girly and flirty and full vibe, sexy. This is a nice scent. I forgot. It's a lot of scents that I forgot about. And I'm like, because I've been, you know, testing out different scents and getting into different scents. It's a lot of OGs that I'm like, I forgot about you, boo. Gotta put you back in my collection. I'm so glad I made this purchase. And it was very affordable. Like I said, everything that I purchased from Amazon, I will link in the description box. Y'all need this for the fall, sexy. This is a great fall vibe. It's smelling girly, but it's not smelling like extra sweet. It's like just the right amount of sweet. If you get what I'm saying, sexy. It's really, really nice. I forgot about this. This is about to be my scent for the next week. I already know. And by the way, the scent of the day is the Rouge by Ulta, which is the dupe for Another 13. I had that on yesterday, and I put that on today. And I was smelling amazing all day, a whole vibe. And I still haven't gotten a chance to actually smell the real Another 13. So we're gonna be smelling that real, real soon because we have to go a little. See that Baccarat? I'm like, wait. Oh, so it's dried down. I don't smell an alcohol smell. I don't smell an alcohol smell that I initially smelled. And what I like about it is it's around 4-ish right now. Right before I shower, which is about 8, between 8 and 9, I'm still going to smell it. I'm still going to smell it sexy. And you know your girl love a fragrance that gives me great projection. Like when it gives me longevity. Like, I'm a whole fan of a great fragrance, sexy. A whole fan. So, I had one more thing that I wanted to show my sexy crew with this part of the haul. So if I come back today, I'm gonna be coming back to show y'all that part, the other package that I have. However, tomorrow we're gonna get into the fashion essentials, the fall fashion, because like I said, I purchased a few things. I purchased my son some footwear, purchased me some footwear. But I'm gonna show you what I got myself and I'm gonna show y'all the vibes. So, if you are enjoying this video so far, sexy, make sure you give your girl a big thumbs up. That would be greatly appreciated. And if you haven't subscribed by now, you didn't subscribe yet? You, I'm talking to you. You haven't subscribed yet? Girl, sexy, make sure you hit that red button down below. And you subscribe and you join the sexy crew. That would be greatly appreciated. I have fun over here, sexy. I'm almost 50 and I be living my life. I'm a grandma and I be having fun. And I show y'all affordable vibes. I show y'all New York City lifestyle. We do some traveling. By the way, y'all see the winter is pulling up, right? That's when your girl like to go. That's when I be liking to travel. And just know, I'm plotting and planning. We got a trip coming up soon, sexy. Plotting and planning. Let me put all this stuff away. I only keep certain boxes. I don't keep all of my fragrance boxes. things that I feel like I might re-gift, because I could tell, like, this scent is not for me, I'll keep those boxes. But I'm keeping both of these. We ain't gifting these. These is going in my fragrance collection. Both scents. Comment down below, sexy, if you remember the Vera Wang Princess by Vera Wang. Let me know. I forgot all about that scent. And you know what else is a great scent that is not talked about as much, but it was a great scent about 6-7 years ago. Everybody was talking about it. The Light Blue by Dolce & Gabbana. Everybody was talking about that. Hey, sexy. I'm all the way in the living room testing out my mic. I'm about to walk in the room and y'all about to see my presence. But I got a mic, sexy, and it works. I wanted to test it out and see the vibes. And it really, really works, sexy. I love it. Sexy. I got the other goodies that I wanted to show my sexy crew. I'm so happy it came today because I'm like, I wanted to get this part of the vlog done and over with so we could get to the fun stuff. The fun stuff, which is the fashion, whereas the perfume was fun. Like, the Vera Wang Princess and the Bacacat Rock. The Pacaca Rock. Rouge 540. Amazing. I'm smelling really, really good, sexy. I'm still smelling the Princess by Vera Wang. And I'm still smelling the Bacaca Rock. I'm still smelling amazing, sexy. Both of them are very much so a great scent. And it's giving full vibes. I'm going to put this box on my bed, so I'm going to sit it right here. But I hope y'all seen the vibes already. You kind of in my shot. Just a little bit. You peek over here. Just, if you go like this, they can see you. Say, hey, sexy.
Hey, sexy.
Say it a little louder.
Ow. Hey, sexy.
I should have gave you the mic. Sexy. Y'all see how the mic went? Let me put the mic on. Let's play with the mic while we talk about these candles and see if it drowns out the New York vibes. I'm using this case right here that actually came from a portable radio that Hamo and I usually travel with when we travel. It's a little speaker. I meant to say a speaker that goes in here, but I'm going to use it for my mics. I put my mics in here. I'm going to use it for my mics. Handsome, can you please pass me the adapter? Thank you. So, this is the adapter. I'm about to plug it into the phone. Green, so I wonder if it's a different sound. So I was recording with it a few minutes ago and it kept clicking off on me, like half of the video had see, the light had turned off by itself, sexy. Why is that happening? So I feel like maybe it's not charged all the way because it cut off by itself again. Maybe it's not charged all the way. I'm not sure. I'm trying to see if this one is going to turn off. Because I don't want to get through my whole of me showing y'all the candles and the mic shut off on me. I will be really upset. So I really got to figure out how the mic works, because that would be terrible if I'm going through a whole sit down with the males and I'm trying to get male perspective of different things and the mic cut off on me and now it's not any audio for my video. Oh my gosh, I would be so upset. This light is still on. This green light is still on. So I'm hoping and praying I'm still hearing. I will still hear volume. Y'all can still hear me. I'm going to test it out and see before I'm continuing to opening up the four vibes, because I did do a nice, nice little purchase from BBW and we got some four candles, sexy. So I'm going to unplug the mic now and I'm going to show my sexy crew the vibes without me using the mic right now, because I didn't like the fact that it kept cutting off. I have to figure that out before I continue on and start recording a lot of stuff and feel like it's taken and the audio is not taken. That would be terrible, like I said. So, yeah, let me see if I got an audio. So sexy. I don't know how I'm gonna want to be all in my shot. So I'm trying to take him out a little bit. So sexy, I took the adapter out my phone so my audio should just be regular. Like I was explaining when I had the mic hooked up, I don't like the fact that it cut off on me in the middle of me talking about whatever I'm speaking about. And it would be really, really, really terrible if I'm in the middle of doing 5 minutes with the males, with the guys, and it's not on. I would be upset. So I'm gonna continue on with this portion of the vlog and show y'all the Bath & Body Works candles, the four vibes, because like I said, the package came in. I'm excited like a little baby. Like, the fragrance made me so excited, sexy. I'm not gonna even front. Y'all see my energy? Y'all see the vibes? Like, I'm feeling amazing. I'm smelling amazing. And we about to open up these Bath & Body Works four candles. Oh my goodness. As soon as I opened it up, I'm not gonna front. All I'm smelling is full vibes, sexy. We're gonna go through these fairly quick. We're not gonna stay too long on them. Yeah, let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. I got some new ones, sexy, and I also got some OGs. So, and I think I got seven. I got seven of them. I have some more glasses. Yes, and this. Thank you. Thank you, handsome.
Welcome, sexy.
So, I hate when they seal them up like this. Make me feel like I'm gonna break my nail. But my nail's not long anymore, so. We just diving in. I ain't open them up to be able to show y'all the new ones and the old ones. So, we freestyling. I'm gonna let y'all know the vibes. Oh, you know the first one I opened up? Smother weather, sexy. Remember when I just bought a few of them in the last vlog? They was having a sale. They also was having a sale this time around. The candles was $12.50. Amazing vibes. So I took advantage and I ordered seven of them this time. I still have three in my closet from a week and a half ago. But I bought another sweater weather. OG, amazing full vibes. I feel like this is the one I was smelling as soon as I opened up the box. I'm telling y'all, no cap. I feel like this is definitely the one I was smelling. Amazing, amazing candle, sexy. I love. Let me pull. So, let's see the next one.
So sexy. This is a new one. This is Mahogany Vanilla. And since this is the first one, I'm not telling y'all the notes of this one because I just told y'all the notes. Like, we don't want to be repetitive over here. Too repetitive over here. I am aware that I might have to mention certain things a few times because I am getting a lot of new subscribers. Big shout out to y'all. However, y'all, if I want to know, y'all look up the notes, right? But fire candle. I ordered another one, right? Fire candle, sexy. But this is the first time I'm ordering the Mahogany Vanilla. Let's see. And this is a blind buy, sexy, because I didn't go into store and purchase. I ordered these, so this is a blind buy. And I love the Mahogany Teakwood, one of my faves. So I seen this and I'm like, let's see the vibes. This is Mahogany Vanilla. The notes are warm vanilla, fresh bergamot, and sweet sandalwood. Sexy. It's giving a very much full scent. The mahogany mixed with the vanilla. I don't want to stay too long, but fire. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10, sexy. I can't wait to burn it. And since it is new, so to me, I will update my sexy crew on the mahogany vanilla. This is another new candle. This is Autumn Chai. I'm gonna give it an 8 out of 10. Just the initial smell, just for now, 8 out of 10. And the notes are cinnamon chai, French vanilla froth, and smooth caramel. And it's giving more like pumpkin spice. Like, that's what it's reminding me of. The autumn chai is reminding me of pumpkin spice. And I'm not really a fan of those candles. They're okay, but I'm not a fan. That's not something I would grab. Like, if I was in the store, I probably wouldn't have purchased it. But sometimes it's good that happened because a lot of candles that I think I don't like and I'm gifted, I happen to fall in love with the candle. Oh my gosh, this is another one that I've been wanting to smell. And when I went into the store a few weeks ago, they didn't have it there. And I wanted to smell it so bad. This is the Together Weather. And the notes are blushing breeze, sugar carmon, and soft cedar. The initial smell, I'm not wow. I'm a little disappointed with the initial smell, sexy. But I must say, I have to burn it because, again, it's been times that I would think that I would enjoy the candle and I wind up being in love with the candle. So I have to update y'all. But the initial smell, first sight, first smell, 8 out of 10. 8 out of 10. Packaging is giving girly vibes. Pretty. 3 more, sexy. Almost over with the 4 candles. I couldn't wait. I was so excited to re-up and stock up on some more candles. I'm like a big kid excited. This is another new one because I remember getting the balsam. It was balsam something else. But this is called Fresh Balsam. And the notes are woodland balsam, crisp eucalyptus, fair branches, and cedarwood. Mmm.
already see I'm lighting this. I'm lighting this. Not tonight, but I'm lighting this. Sexy, 10 out of 10. Fresh balsam, 10 out of 10, sexy. Amazing. Amazing. Initial smell, amazing. I'm still smelling it in my nose. It could have been that. That could have been the one I was smelling too when I first opened the box. That one was nice. Nice. I like that. I like doing blind buys now on the candles because I had got gifted in the last 2 years with different scents, different candle scents. And again, went in the store, walked past those scents, didn't even take the time to smell them. Like, I ain't gonna like that. I'm not gonna like that. And like I said, was gifted the candle and amazing. So this is Sunrise Woods, another first impression. Sunrise Woods notes are creamy sandalwood, sweet berries, and cozy cashmere. So this one is seeming like it's gonna give me the fall cabin woody vibes, but the soft woody vibes that I like the cottage, the coastal cottage that I got week before last, the coastal cottage. This is giving me that vibe, like vacation cabin-y feel. I like this one. I feel like I'm gonna definitely enjoy this one. I feel like I'm gonna definitely enjoy this candle. Last, but certainly not least, another first impression. So this is Mountain Teakwood. And notes are, okay, the notes are crisp mountain air, rich teak wood, and a touch of fresh eucalyptus. Again, first impression, I never smelled this candle, Mountain Teak Wood. Sexy, fire, 10 out of 10, Mountain Teakwood. And the teakwoods are really, really nice candles. I have tried Mahogany Teakwood, a great candle, great smelling candle. And the Mountain Teakwood, I smell the similarity with the Mahogany Teakwood. I definitely smell the similarity. But this giving like a more clean, crisp type feel. The Mahogany Teakwood is like a more smoky type of vibe. This is giving more like a clean, eerie type vibe. So I feel like I'm gonna enjoy this one as well, sexy. So these are the 7 that I got. As you can see, the only OG that I got is the Sweater Weather. The other 6 are first impressions, so I definitely have to update my sexy crew on these candles to let y'all know the 4 vibes. All of them is giving 4 vibes. Rather I'm on someone's vacation, or rather I'm just sitting, chilling, laid back in my room. They all are giving 4 vibes, sexy. Amazing candles. Again, the ones I was kind of iffy on, I'll give y'all updates. And the ones that I already loved, I'm definitely going to give you an update, sexy. Let me clean up my mess, because I made a mess. And I'm going to hit my sexy crew back in a minute, because I don't know if we're going to get 5 minutes with the guys, because I do have a question to ask my girl Linda, one of my sexies here. Comment, she followed the directions. She basically
went in the comments and she was like, ask the guys this for me. Like, I don't want to know this. So we might get 5 minutes with the guys, sexy.
You're not gonna help me? Hey, sexy. Happy Friday. Happy Friday, sexy. So, I'm rushing, as always. I got a car ride. My man has the company's truck. So, I want to get dropped off on the way to where he's going. I want to get dropped off, right? Take advantage of the ride. So, I'm kind of rushing, sexy. And we about to go to Target, sexy. Like I said all through this vlog, this is a full vibe vlog. So, yeah, we want to go get the full vibes from Target. We all love a Target. I know I love a Target, sexy. So, that's where we about to go, to Target. And when we come back from Target, I'm going to show my sexy crew the items that I purchased as well. The fashion vibes that I purchased that finally came and I'm about to share with my sexy crew. But first, we off to Target. Let me show y'all the fit, sexy. Let's see the fit. Let's see the vibes. Okay, sexy. From bottom to top, I wish my package that's like 20 minutes away because it's out for delivery. I wish it was here right now because it would go perfect with this outfit. But I have on my Yeezy sneakers. Comfortable. I'm going for a comfy look. I have on a whole black bodysuit. I don't know if I got it from Fashion Nova or Shein. I'm not sure, sexy. I have on this black and white duster. That sexy, when I say I literally had this duster for at least, I don't want to exaggerate, so we're going to say at least over 5 years I had this duster. I got it from a boutique in Brooklyn, New York, and I forget the name of the boutique, sexy, but I have one like this, and then I have another one. And when I say I love these vibes for the fall, sexy, because we still not in fall yet. The day that I'm speaking to y'all, which is Friday the 13th. Friday the 13th. We still in summer. The first day of fall is not until September 20th, I believe. 21st, I believe. So we're still in summer. So when I say this is a vibe for this temperature that we have in right now, 65 degree temperature, maybe 70 if we lucky, vibe, sexy. I love it. It's flowy. It's comfortable. It makes you look put together even when you might not really be put together, you know? So regular accessories, I have on my Apple Watch because I want to count my steps for the day. I'm trying to get to at least 10,000 steps for the day. So, I've been wearing my Apple Watch for the past few weeks. I don't know if my sexy crew noticed, but I have been wearing it because it's helpful when it comes down to body activity. And, you know, to see if you're getting them steps in a day. I have on my regular chain. Y'all know my chain I love. Number one, grandma. My hair is still in the ponytail. We're going to be getting my hair done soon, sexy. I'm going to be getting my hair done soon. Really, really soon. It's that time of the year where I can let the buns and the ponytails go for a while. And I could put my sewing back in. My protective style back in. But my hair has really been growing. I've been using this shampoo and conditioner. I mentioned it to y'all in the last vlog, but I was like, it's not the vlog for this. And this is still not the vlog for this, but I will definitely update my sexy crew with my hair journey because my hair has really been getting really thick this summer. I don't know if it's because of the new shampoo, the new conditioner, or if it's because of the castor oil, because
In the past, I was using tea tree oil. However, tea tree oil is better for wigs and weaves. For the natural hair, castor oil is way better. So I've been using castor oil on my hair for the past 6 months, maybe four months, and I noticed my hair has really been becoming thick. My edges is growing in. I've been seeing a change, a difference. But anyway, sexy, I wanted to show y'all the outfit of the day. I wanted to tell y'all the smell of the day. So y'all already know we gotta go to my favorite section over there. But sexy, let me ask my sexy crew. Did anyone here that's watching my channel right now, did anyone watch the presidential debate with Kamala Harris and Donald Trump? If you did, please comment down below and tell me how y'all felt about the presidential debate. A couple of friends and I, my man, we actually had like a get together party for the presidential debate. And when I say it was on and popping, we could barely even listen to Kamala and Donald because everyone else was debating around me. I'm like, shut up. I want to hear what she has to say. But they wouldn't shut up, sexy. I'm probably just putting a little split screen right now and letting y'all see the vibes. Like, we was chilling. We was outside. Had the 50-inch outside. And it was a vibe. But again, too loud for you, girl. But let me know down below, sexy, how y'all felt about the presidential debate. And maybe we can get into a discussion about it in the next vlog. Because, your girl like to stay away from the politics here on my channel. But I feel like this is a big presidential campaign going on right now. Really, really big presidential campaign. So it's like, how can I not talk about it? How can I not bring it to my channel, sexy? So comment down below. Let me know how y'all felt about the presidential debate, sexy. And let's go on over here. And let me tell y'all what suit I'm wearing for the day. All right, we set up, we comfortable. So I already sprayed on my fragrance, sexy. I already know, I'm gonna tell y'all the vibes. Always keep it real with my sexy crew. So I've been wearing the Bakakakaba. Bakaka. Sexy, I've been wearing the Baccarat Rouge 540 Dupe from Amazon. And for the past few days, I've been wearing it. For the past 3 days, I wore it by itself because, except today. So I should say the past 2 days, I wore the Baccarat Rouge 540 alone. I wanted to see the vibes, right? So this is an update, sexy, because I wanted to see the vibes on the fragrance. And I must say, the smell down gives you Baccarat Rouge 540 on point. When you first applying it, it smells too alcohol. It smells just like alcohol. And when I say it's too strong, whereas I had to cover up my mouth and my nose to spray it on because it was like choking me. Like I'm when I say strong, sexy, strong. And I'm like, that's not good. When I'm choking, it's all in my throat. I'm not feeling, I'm like, I didn't like that. So the first day I sprayed it, I was had it all in me, dying. The second day I covered up my nose and my face, and still when I removed my face, I had a shirt over my face and my nose, and when I removed the shirt over my face and nose, I still was like suffocating. I don't like that. It's like smoking a cigarette or something. Like when you apply this. And I don't like that. So I wanted to let my sexy crew know, because y'all already know the vibes. Like, we do, the influences do be influencing. So I don't want my sexy crew to go order this from Amazon and be like, oh, LaKeisha Sexy 40 Plus says that this smells just like the Baccarat, which is dope. The smell down, it really do, sexy. But I feel like it's unhealthy. Like, I don't like that. I feel like it's unhealthy. I'm gonna have to put a mask on my face to spray myself down. Like, that's not good. Y'all feel what I'm saying? So I wouldn't recommend y'all purchasing the Baccarat 540 Rouge from Amazon and Dupe. I wouldn't recommend it. But I will say, once again, the smell down, give the exact dupe. It just doesn't last as long as the real Baccarat, the original Baccarat, the authentic Baccarat Rouge 540. That scent stays on you to the very next day. You can wash your clothes and you're going to still smell like Baccarat Rouge 540, the authentic. Like, I'm just saying, sexy. Y'all already know I'm going to tell y'all the real vibes over here. So that was the update for the dupe that I got from Amazon, and this is also the scent that I'm wearing today. And I paired it today. The first 2 days I didn't, but I paired it today with this parallel, and this is a dupe for another 13. I'm gonna spray a little bit more on it on me. So another 13, the dupe, anyway, parallel I should say, because I really don't know how another 13 smells just yet. I will be smelling it real soon though. But the parallel dupe of another 13 is a very light feminine scent. So this is a fragrance that you can like bathe yourself in. You could bathe yourself in and it won't be overpowering anyone, if you feel what I'm saying. This is a great scent. It's like a soft scent. Somebody up on you just like, they can't put their hand on it, you know? They can't really tell you what you smell like. You just smell fucking amazing, sexy. But scent of the day, the Baccarat Rouge 540 and the parallel dupe of another 13. But sexy, we're about to go. We about to be out. We're about to head out to Target. So come with your girl. Let's go. Sexy. So my man Hamo, he's making me drive. Look, she don't even see me. Go ahead, sweetheart. He's making me drive, sexy. So like I told my sexy crew, we going away to Target. Oh, they put a stop sign here. You know, I wasn't always there, right? That's why, who had to eat on? You had to eat on yesterday? You gonna say hi to the sexy crew?
What up, sexy crew? Top of the morning. Try to make sure she ain't killing us, trying to drive and film and all that at the same time.
I want to say hey to my sexy crew. I haven't drove in a long time either. I told you how to drive, man.
Yeah, right. You told me how to park, too. You told me how to drive.
I told you how to drive, too. I gave you some pointers. You can't say that. I gave you pointers here, so. On driving, right? Can you admit that on camera?
Pay attention.
Can you admit that on camera?
You told me how to park. You told me how to drive.
Yeah.
I ain't never have
so
to be
I never gave you pointers?
I ain't never have to be a getaway parker. I was a getaway driver, so I knew how to drive. I ain't know how to park.
You know what?
Wait,
I can't
leave you
right here
because
you can't get out. If you need to get out,
you
can get over here because I'm going in.
You
want to
Target?
Huh?
You
want
my hair
in
Target?
Yeah. Show the sexy crew Target.
That's the hood Target.
I'm gonna take them in inside with me. I won't be long. Let's go, sexy. You wanna come over here? Purse. Let's go check out the full decor, sexy. The sun is bright, shining. Shining bright.
You even know I can sing.
Shorty a little baddie. Shorty my little boo thing. And shorty got the fatty. Shorty be catching moves.
First place we gotta go. We gotta see. I'm starting to really enjoy the diffuser. Vibes out, a lot of sweats, a lot of cargos. Let's look at the pajamas. Hi, how you doing? Let's look at the pajamas. I remember I bought my last blue set from here, and I don't even own them no more. I threw them away. How much are they? The pajama set, sexy. I think they 25. Oh, that's good. A black pair. I got some nightgowns. Oh, these are dresses. I need a mascara. I'm running out. I kind of ran out. It was dry. So since I'm in here, looking for full decor, and I barely found any, I'm gonna get a mascara. Should I get an e.l.f. mascara? I think I should get an e.l.f. mascara.
I'm a lot.
super good, sexy.
Now we also Dollar Tree. Dollar Tree, sexy. Oh. We are in Dollar Tree now. I had to leave out of Target because they full decor. Like, as far as the decor that I'm looking for to cater to my grandson was too expensive. Because I'm like, why? Why? So, I bought a few things from Target. Y'all already know I'm going to give y'all a haul. But I said, let me come to Dollar Tree and see about the other knickknacks they might have. So that's where we at. So let's shop, sexy. Let's shop. Look, I'm looking for something cutesy just to hang on the door. Something cutesy that my grandson would, you know, get a kick out of. So we do the boot. Boot. I like the skeleton too. The skeleton is nice. I don't like the rest in peace one at all. Ooh, this is cute. Stay with us forever. Oh. Ooh, I like this suit. This is cute. I don't know which one I want. Mm-hmm. A Halloween tree. Hey, sexy. I'm back in the house, obviously. I came in from running my errands, and before I came in, I stopped at the restaurant called Blends on the Water, and I got me a real nice Angus beef steak burger with some real homemade french fries, like greedy ass. But I haven't ate all day, sexy, so it was around 3-ish. I had to eat something. I was really hungry, and then I came in and took out this flounder fish, so I'm gonna be frying some flounder tonight, sexy. While I was out, my packages came, and I'm so happy. Let's see if my mic's still on. So I guess that's how I can test and see if my mic is still on, if I still see this green light. Earlier in the vlog, y'all see me testing out the mic, but the mic wasn't charged. I had to charge it. I just charged the port, and I never charged the mic.
But my packages came sexy. So we're about to get into this fashion fall haul. Yeah, we are. But I wanted to mention before I start with the items that I got, I wanted to mention to my sexy crew. I'm checking to see if the light on sexy, because I'll be mad. Like, I went back to look at some of the footage and I was upset. Like, the audio wasn't on. I got my son some New Balance sneakers, trending right now. I put a picture up there for y'all to see, because I'm going to let him open up his box himself. But I can open up my boxes. So that's what we're about to do, sexy. We're about to open up my packages. I'm also about to show y'all what I purchased from Target and the dollar store. I love the fact that the mic hopefully would drown out the New York vibes, but I'm just scared that it'll cut off for me while I'm showing y'all the items. I see it's still on, but once I get into unboxing everything, I might forget to keep looking. So I think I might just, y'all see the packages too, right? Packages, bags from Target, bags from dollar store. So this have me paranoid. So I think I'm just gonna, we're gonna start with the items that I purchased from Target since we went in Target first, sexy. That's what we're gonna do. I don't know if I should, are you on? Are you on? Yes, you still on. Yeah, I'm just going to unpack everything and then show my sexy crew the vibes. So, let me make a disclaimer, sexy. When I was in Target, I was apprehensive because I'm like, I seen a lot of QC for the call, catering to Halloween and some catering to Thanksgiving as well. And a lot of that shit was expensive in Target. I'm like, I'm going to go to the Dollar Tree store and I bet you I can find some decor that's a few dollars less than what Target was trying to give it to me for. Like, certain things, I love Target, don't get me wrong. But certain things, I'm like, I'm not paying all that money for that. That's not happening. Look, that's not happening. So, that's why we went to the dollar store, sexy. But let me show my sexy crew what I got from Target. How are we going to do it? Should I bring y'all here? Let me give y'all a scan of all the items up close and personal. All right, sexy. So, these are the items that I bought from Target. Not much, but essentials, especially this. This is really what I went there for. This and this is what I really went to Target for. But let me show y'all. But that is absolutely what I went to Target for. So let's start out with this, sexy. I picked up 2 Tree Hut scrubs because your girl ran out of the Tree Hut scrubs. I have like a little corner in the corner. But I picked up this dragon fruit. This is going to be my first time trying the dragon fruit. I really, really wish they had the Morocco oil. I love the Morocco oil. I feel like it just put me in a zen space when I'm in the shower. Like, I love it. But we're going to try the dragon fruit Shea Sugar scrub and see how the vibes are. Let's smell it, because I didn't even smell it. I just was like, let me try it. Ooh. Okay, it might be a vibe in the shower, we'll see. And the other one I purchased was Pink Hibiscus, and this is also new as far as the scrub. for me. So I have to see the vibes. One of the main reasons why I needed to go to Target, because I needed some more body scrubs. So since we on beauty, because we were talking about skincare, but now we're going to talk about the makeup, sexy. I was running out of eyeliners in my glasses. I was running out of eye makeup products. So I picked up this eyeliner pen, color jet black. It will give me like a precise look if I'm trying to do a cat wing or something. And I also got another eyeliner, and this one is no budge, retractable eyeliner, water resistant. And yeah, this is like more of an everyday eyeliner. And then I picked up a mascara because I really, really needed a mascara. My mascara was dry out. I didn't drop water in it and shook it at least 3-4 times already. Mic's still on? Yep, mic's still on. Sorry, sexy crew. This is new, so I'm just trying to make sure it'll last. You know, y'all know the vibes. It's new, so. I got this Mega Volume Instant Lift Flake Resistant. Mega Volume Lift. And color black. I love the, it's called Big Mood. It's called Big Mood. Let me see something. This is my first time trying this mascara right here. Okay. Big Mood. All right, I see the vibes. So, the next thing that I got from Target is this Wild Hibiscus Sangria Diffuser. In a note saw strawberry wine and plum. It was smelling like real sexy to me. So I was like, I want to see the vibes. The ones that I have placed in my room now. They are going. I still have a half a bottle filled. So I'm probably won't open this right away. And then I have another over here. And then I have another over by my fragrance area. So I probably won't open this just yet. Oh, I picked up a quick snack that I wound up not even eating out of Target. Because when I got the family, I'm sorry, when I got the Dollar Tree, I got another snack and I wound up eating that. But yeah, sexy. Okay. A little fall Halloween decor. I picked up this orange pumpkin. I thought it was just so cute. I'm actually going to leave this in my room just for some fall decor in the background when I'm filming. I thought that this would look, you know, it give Halloween vibes. It give the season, you know. I picked up the skull head, which my man loved. He loved it. And I also picked up these two. And he's like, oh, his and hers. I said, oh, if you want to say so. Like, if you want to say so. So, I thought this would add to the decor of the home, especially for my grandbaby, you know. Want to give him the vibes. Want to give him the fun vibes. I feel like life is about having fun, loving on the people, your family, and just enjoying life. I feel like that's really what it's about. And I try to implement that in my grandson's life as much as I can. The last thing I purchased from Target, because I couldn't help myself. So, wait. Did y'all see me looking at the cargo pants forever, right? It probably wasn't forever for y'all because I probably cut it. But I was over there looking at the cargo pants. Sexy. I wanted a pair of them pants so bad. But I'm like, you know what? One of the packages that I'm going to open, which I know y'all see the Fashion Nova package, is pants. So I'm like, check to see. Okay, I'm sorry, sexy girl. I'm like, check to see the vibes. Rearrange your closet. Pull the fall items out. Put the summer items away before you rush and start purchasing. Because I have a habit, and then things just sit in my closet, and I never wear it. So I left it at the register. I put it in my car and everything, but left it at the register, sexy. I left a candle at the register because I'm like, girl, you just bought a whole bunch of candles that you really, really like. Don't purchase this candle that costs probably $20, sexy. I think it was $10. And you're not going to like it. Leave the candle. Sometimes I got to talk to myself when I get to the register, right? By the time I get to the register, I can make my mind up. And I'll be like, girl, you don't need that. But I did need this, right? I bought a pair of pajamas. I had a blue set like this a couple of years ago. And now I have a black set. Shorts and a top. This is what I love to sleep in, sexy. Shorts and top. Because I have a whole bunch of boys in my house. So I can't really run around like how I want to run around. So, comfortable things as such. And the material is lovely, sexy. Let me see. Can y'all see it a little bit? It's like that soft, soft cotton. It's like, it feels great for a pair of pajamas. Something that you could cuddle in. So, this is the last thing I got from Target. Let's talk about what I got from the dollar store. So, I picked up three different masks as such. My man took two of them. Well, my man took one of them, and my brother took the other one. So, this is the only one I have left. I have to go get two more. I bought this mat, right? Because you got to catch stuff when you can. And it's about the rain and snow and do all the fall things and winter things. So, I picked up this rug just to place by my front door. So when you come in and remove your shoes, first thing your shoes are stepping on is this. So my floor won't be all nasty. So like every winter, I change it out and I get a new one. And I always happen to find one at the Dollar Tree store. Thank you. Blessings to me. So I also picked up some paper, packs of paper for my boys. I got this trick-or-treat bag for my grandson. It says no treats. It says no tricks, just treats. I like that. I thought that was cute. I might as well pull out all of this right here to show my sexy crew. That's all. I left the other one. Okay, so I just got two. So I picked up this little skeleton. I picked up the skeleton. And then I also picked up this sign that says Harvest Blessings that I'm going to put on my front door for the fall going into the wintertime. I thought it would be cute. I could keep it there for like the whole month, the rest of September, the whole month of October, and the whole month of November because of what they're saying. I'm like, it's a vibe for the next 2 months. And around Christmas, I could change it out. And I got the skeleton. I'm going to put the skeleton on my door, but inside of my apartment. Yeah. And everything that I'm mentioning from the dollar store so far was $1.25. And sexy. This is one of the other things that I needed to go to the dollar store for. And if you're new to my channel, you're not going to understand. But in the next vlog, we will be changing some things around in the household. So y'all understand a lot better. But I picked up these Swistic candles. And I picked them up in this pretty, pretty like mocha caramel. More like a caramel color. And I'm going to put them in my candle holders next to my front door. Like I said, you'll understand more in the next vlog. But I also ordered some white so I can mix, put one brown, one white, one brown, one white. To give it, you know, the four vibes. I think it'll go great so far, you know, with the colors I have going on. I seen this really, really nice pillow and was given like a caramel brown color as well inside the $1.25 store. But I'm like, I should have got it though. Now that I think about it, because I could have set it in my chair. I was thinking for my bed at the time. I'm like, I didn't want it for my bed, but I could have got it for the chair in my room. So this is the last thing I really went to the Dollar Tree store for. What I'm about to show you. Everything else wasn't on my list, but everything I showed you, I'm showing you so far from the $1.25 store wasn't on the list except the candles and the lighters. Y'all know I'm a candle whore. I love my candles, so I needed my candle lighters. And I need to pay $1.25 for the candle. If I know I can pay $1.25 for the candle, I'm not going to pay $4 for, not the candle, I'm sorry, for the lighter. If I know I can pay $1.25 for the lighter, why pay $4 or $5 for the lighter? So, yeah, went to the Dollar Tree store just for this and to pick out some more candles for my entryway to be able to, you know, make it look festive over there. I also got this smaller one. Yep. So, like I said, while I'm in there, sexy, I'm like, take advantage. Take advantage. Take advantage. So, I picked up a pack of toothbrushes, because you're supposed to change your toothbrush out at least once a month, if you didn't know. Another toothbrush. I got another edge brush. And I got this chapstick, this Vaseline chapstick. I had one before. I had them a couple of times when I go to the dollar store. I'll pick it up, and I like them. For the price, it's amazing. My list is dry right now. So, what else did I get from the dollar store? I got a snack, but I got three of them, but I want them eating it. The beef jerky, sweet and hot. I got three packs. Wind up eating two of them. And I also picked up three, but I put two down. I'm like, slow down. I'm in a $1.25 store. My bill was already like $47, sexy. So I'm like, slow down. And I got the vitamin body oil. This is part of my face routine. Like, I use this, the Pond's moisturizer, mixed with a little shea butter. As far as my moisturizers is concerned for my face, I use that. I love it. I was happy to find it. I got this white eyeliner. This long-lasting eyeliner in a color white. I started to get it from Target, but I didn't want to spend $7 on a white eyeliner that I'm going to wear maybe three times a year. I didn't mind paying for the black ones because I'm going to wear these more often. But I didn't want to pay for the white one. So I knew I was going to the Dollar Tree store. I said, I'm going to pick one up there. Thankfully, they had one there. Last two things I picked up while I was there. Oh, I thought this was the fabric softener. See what happens when you don't read, sexy? I thought this was the fabric softener. I already have detergent, but I wanted to... I have detergent and fabric softener, but I have Downy fabric softener. And I just wanted to switch the fabric softener up this weekend. And I thought it was the game. But, oh well. I just washed my clothes with the game. Because I have... I'm using Tide right now. So I can switch it up. The last thing I got from the dollar store. The Dollar Tree store. So, let me put this stuff away. Because it's all over my bed. Let me show y'all. It's all over. It's everywhere. Let me put this stuff away. And then I'm going to come back and show y'all the fashion, what I ordered from Fashion Nova, what footwear I ordered from the company called Poison. I'm going to put this stuff away, and I'm going to come back and tell y'all all the vibes. Okay, sexy. I'm done with putting the stuff back. everything that I got from Target and the Dollar Tree store. So now we're going to get into the packages. The packages. The shoes that I got. Let me show y'all the shoes that I got, sexy. Then we get into the Fashion Nova package. I got these Yeezy sneakers. So let me take them out the box so I can be able to show y'all the vibes. Whew, your girl is tired, sexy. So I had these Yeezys on already. I hope y'all can see me through the mirror because it's not that important. Y'all seen those 100 times. I wear them things all the time. But I love the way the company Poison package everything. Like, they packaging was on point. They show me, they sent me the authenticity card, showed me that the Yeezys that I just got are real sexy. So let me show y'all. Just in case y'all want to order from them. I'm gonna link everything if I can. I'm gonna link everything in the description box. But I got it from this company called Poison. I got some 450s, Yeezys, the authentication certificate card. I'm gonna keep this. I don't want to throw that away. And yeah, it came in 450 box. But I put them on. I caught the guy delivering them sexy as I was leaving out to go shopping, and I caught them. And I put them on in the car. So I just got these 450s in the charcoal black. Y'all know your girl is an all black vibe, sexy. I love an all black look. Especially in the fall and the winter. I could get away with it in the summer as well. But all black vibe is my vibe. So this came in clutch for the outfit that I'm currently wearing today. So I threw these bad boys right on. They just as comfortable as the other Yeezys that I already had on. They just as comfortable. But that's the footwear that I got, sexy. Let's open up this Fashion Nova package. And let's see what's in this Fashion Nova package. And I low-key want to try everything on for y'all. Because I know it's very helpful to me when I'm watching vlogs and they show me different items, especially if I like the item. I'm like, ooh, but then if I see she could be my size or in my range, I'm like, all right, I probably could get a large too. Or I probably could get an extra large too, you know? So I like to see the try on hauls. I like to see when they trying everything on, especially the vloggers that's around my weight. And even if you're smaller, because If you're smaller, I know, like, all right, I need to probably go up 2 sizes. I see that small to her kind of tight. So, and she's small. Y'all know the vibes. So, let me try these items on, and then I'm going to show my sexy girl. And when I say that's tiring, trying on items, big shout out to my fashionistas here that be doing a lot of try on hauls, because that shit is work, sexy. Work. All right, sexy. So I tried the items on for my sexy crew so y'all could get a split screen of the vibes. Like, I'm trying to make it where y'all could really see me. I don't like the lighting. Let me see. I don't like this cord right here either. But we're going to make it work, sexy. We're going to make it work. I was saying to my sexy crew, I know y'all seeing the split screen. Well, y'all about to see the split screen when I'm sweating because I'm trying to try on these items. And it's only 3 items, sexy. And, well, 4 because 1 is a set. But I just started sweating like crazy. I had to turn the AC on. Like, it was crazy sexy. But let me show y'all the 3-4 items that I'm starting my fall off with. And yeah, let's talk about it, sexy. Let me get the paper so I can be able to tell y'all exactly what this item is. And y'all already know, if I can, I will definitely link everything in the description box. Definitely. So, sexy, the items. We're going to start off with this first pair of jeans right here. This acid tone pair of blue jeans that I love. Love. They fit amazing. So, these are the... I don't know which one these are. So, this is the slim bootcut jeans. This is the slim bootcut jean, and this is in a size 14. It's called the slide, slit, stretch, slim bootcut jeans in a size 14, and I paid $15 for these bad boys. And if my sexy crew could see on the side of the screen right now, they fit in amazing on your girl. It look really, really nice on me. I'm glad I got the 14 because I started to get the 13. So I'm so happy I got the 14 because they fit really, really good. The next pair of jeans I got, which I love, these was my favorite out of the two jeans. My favorite, sexy crew. I got the Gimma Sculpting Stretch Bootcut Jeans. And in a size 13. No, I'm sorry, sexy, right? No, that's correct. These are in a size 13. And these has the split on the side of the jeans. Both jeans are boot cut because I was going for that vibe this fall. Like, that boot cut look, I feel like, is a vibe this season. And I feel like it'll look really, really nice with a lot of different footwear. So, I was going for the bootcut vibe, and I'm so happy they are fitting. I don't have to sell them or re-gift them. I could keep them in my fall collection. And soon, sexy, we are about to clean out my closet, like, remove all the summer clothes and pull out all the fall and winter clothes so I can get to see, you know, my fall style for this fall and winter. So the last thing I got, sexy, is this Body Goals Effortless Seamless Active Set. And this is also in a size 15. And I was saying to myself when I was waiting for the delivery, like, I should have got a 13. I don't know why I got a 15. Because things as such make you feel like, it's, you know, you don't want too much room. You want it to fit tight. Y'all feel me? So, I'm so happy I went up in the size. Because when I say sexy crew, they talk about active set. You can't work out in this. You can't. I guess if the purpose is to sweat when you're working out, right? I guess that's the purpose. But these things are thick. I'm, like, really, really surprised at the material, sexy. I know the screen is not giving it any justice, but sexy. I don't know if y'all can see. When I say this is a thick-ass material, I'm like, I can't even wear this right now. I got to wait until it get a little more colder. I got to wait for October because if I try to put this on right now, I'm going to be burning up. That's how thick this thing is. And this, I'll tell y'all how much this was. They was having a sale, sexy. I paid $20 for the set because they was having a 50% sale when I did make the purchase from Fashion Nova. I don't know if they still having it, but when I made my purchase, they was having a 50% sale. And if y'all see on the side of the screen, like, it looks amazing on me, sexy. I was like, y'all know, I'm not too keen about two-piece sets, but this two-piece set was looking really, really cute on me, as y'all see. It was really, really looking cute. And y'all know I love an all-black vibe. So, went with the all-black. But I believe they had more colors. Y'all, I wish I could see how thick this thing is. Let me see. Let me show y'all the shirt. Look, you can't even see through it, sexy. So it's great because it gives you a great compress the shit out of my stomach. Y'all see it on the split side. I'm looking like a whole snack. Like, I'm like, okay, I want another one. I'll probably order another one of these just in the same color just to have for traveling, because when I find certain things that the quality is amazing and the price is just as amazing, I'll be wanting to stack up, and I will get the same color of something that I really like to keep in my wardrobe. And you know, black gets linty, and whereas this material seemed like it's not going to get linty, but I'm going to wash this bad boy by itself anyway. When I do wash it, I'm going to wash it by itself. But yeah, sexy, those are the four items your girl got for this fall. Let's start off for the fall. Like I said, I have to do some rearranging to my closet to pull out the fall and winter things and see the things that I don't have and the things I do have. And I also, sexy, like I see my girl, Crowned K. I was watching her while I was eating my lunch. I was watching Crowned K here on YouTube. She's a whole vibe too. She do a lot of homey videos, like a lot of home decor. She goes to Target and Home Goods a lot, which I really wish they had a Home Goods in my area. But shout out to Crowned K. She's an awesome content creator here on YouTube, one of my faves. So big shout out to her. So, sexy. Yeah, we're going to do some more fall decor in the next vlog. I really didn't get too much fall decor. I don't even know what I want to do to my living room, sexy. If you have children, you probably understand a little better than some. And if you have children, you're like, well, my children is not messy. Every child is different. Every child is different. Everyone is different. My children are messy and destructive. Like, and don't mean to be destructive. It's not like they go in to intentionally try to break something, if y'all follow what I'm saying. Just like naturally tough and destructive. I don't know what else to say, but it'd be so hard to like really make my living room comfortable like it used to be. But yeah, sexy. I'm gonna stop chatting and running my mouth because I know this vlog has been long. Stay tuned. Make sure y'all hit that notification bell because we will be getting 5 minutes with the guys in the next vlog, sexy. This video is a little bit too long already. So, yeah, we're going to just do it in the next vlog, 5 minutes with the guys. I didn't forget. Y'all already know. I want the smoke. I want the smoke with the guys. So, I'm going to be asking the question that my subscriber, my sexy hair, Linda, sent me down in the comments. So, by the way, if you have any questions you would like any male perspective on, please comment down below, sexy. And y'all already know, I will definitely be asking them, putting them in a hot spot. Put them in a hot shit. We're going to be putting them in a hot shit, sexy. So, yeah, stay tuned. Make sure y'all hit that notification bell so YouTube can let you know when I have uploaded, sexy. And if y'all haven't by now, this is the end of the video. And if y'all have it, y'all haven't subscribed, sexy, hit that red button down below. Join the sexy crew, sexy. That would be so greatly appreciated. Y'all already know I love the vibe, sexy. And y'all already know to give this video a big thumbs up. It's at the end of the video. Hit that thumbs up button, sexy. I ain't do enough. I sweated a lot. I worked a lot. I picked up the camera trying to show y'all the vibes. Give your girl a thumbs up, sexy. Thank you, sexy. I appreciate y'all. I appreciate y'all. I actually love y'all. And y'all already know what y'all got to do for me. Y'all continue to stay safe out here. Y'all continue to smell good. And y'all stay sexy. Blessings.